In many villages across India, it is the women and children who are helping to create awareness on cleanliness. Now, ये पाया गया है कि in many villages पूरे India में सबसे ज़्यादा awareness कौन फैला रहा है cleanliness पर? Women and children. Women take part in cleaning programs because they believe that their children are the future of the villages. See, being uneducated, they are so conscious and they are so aware कि thousands of women of the villages, they participate in these cleaning programs, children. Why? Because they believe ki jo unke bacche hain, they are the future of the villages. Aur wo as mother, it is the important duty, okay? And they think that it's very important for them to set an example before their children, okay? Jaisa bade karte hain, waisa hi chote karte hain. Is wajah se they are setting an example in front of their children, for their children, to keep the surroundings clean, okay? Unko bhi aware kar rahe hain, kyunki unka manna hai ki bacche future hain villages ka. Students in primary schools are taught the importance of cleanliness. That this you people must be knowing. Surely students जो हैं primary schools में they are taught the importance of cleanliness सिखाई जाती है. Every now and then the teachers, okay, your mentors, they keep on asking you, they keep on telling you, they make you aware how to clean yourself, how to clean the whole community, how to, okay, and not to throw the garbage here and there, to use the dustbins. So all the students in all the schools, they are taught the importance of cleanliness, and they in turn spread the message to their families and the children, who really become aware of these moral values. What happens? They spread this message of Swachh Bharat even to their families. The objectives of Swachh Bharat also include eliminating, means removing, ये एक और objective है Swachh Bharat का, open defection. Open defections क्या होते हैं? Open latrines, okay, excretion, waste, through the construction of individual and community owned toilets. And this you might have noticed कि from the last few years government भी बहुत ज़्यादा जोर दे रही है कि toilets constructed होने चाहिए, especially जो rural areas हैं, जो villages हैं, okay, वहाँ पर.